out with it now. Mara believed herself entitled to power beyond her ken. I disabused her of the notion. But don't presume I failed to notice your attempted deflection. Who are you? Why are you here? I know. I hope they've at least had the decency to compensate you, rather than simply coercing you into their employ. One for heroics, then, are you? Allow me an idle moment's curiosity. Have you heard of the Archmage Fionn Legge? Nothing could matter more. Then the effect is not localized. Neither limited to mine own mind, nor to Mara's. Unless, perhaps, could the Hand Occult have developed some manner of contagion? No, that wouldn't affect text. But have I confirmed text has actually been impacted? Oh. I've only witnesses, and not witnesses without bias. My apologies. It's all rather disorienting. So let's not leave you to complicate matters further.
Oh, fuck me, Cap. Incoming.
Farewell, stranger.
Isn't doing the job.
Predator.
What for, Captain? your service.
Captain?
Hey, watch it with that.
My body is all yours. Barred out with your heart out.
Trouble moving through this. Stay behind me.
Blowing a man down. You kill
need me, don't you?
Strain.
Captain.
Hey, are you sorry you are? Screwed?
Be blowing a man down.
What's that?
Leave it to me.
attention.
Worth and rough!
Makes no difference.
You need something.
Stay behind me.
Yeah?
I've lost too much water.
You need something.
For my captain!
What say?
To command, Captain.
Swallow you whole!
What do you need?